Hello, fellow gamers. This is Gamer 412016. And I want to let you know is that why is Sony going to down the PS3 servers? Because people still play the PS3s. I'm offline. Because people still play the old games. Is it true that the PS4s can play PS1, PS2, and PS3 games? Please let me know. Thank you, and have a nice day.